looks like I'm getting some kind of warning alarm. What? What is that? It looks like our ship is getting hit by asteroids. Or maybe it's comets. Actually, I don't know what the difference is.
Well, then let's learn about asteroids and comets. Both of these celestial objects roam our solar system, but they're quite different from each other. First, let's talk about asteroids. Asteroids, sometimes called minor planets, are remnants left over from the formation of our solar system. They are mostly found in the main asteroid belt, between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. We passed it on our way out here. Asteroids are small, rocky objects that orbit the Sun like planets. Since asteroids formed at the same time as other objects in our solar system, these space rocks can give scientists lots of information about the history of planets and the Sun. Scientists can learn about these asteroids by studying meteorites, tiny bits of asteroids that have broken off and crashed on Earth's surface. Asteroids can be different sizes, from tiny boulders to massive rocks hundreds of feet wide. Some asteroids are even hundreds of miles in diameter. But many more are as small as pebbles. Most asteroids have jagged and irregular shapes with craters and ridges, and they say that no two asteroids are the same. They are made of different kinds of rocks, but some have non-metallic minerals or even metals, such as nickel and iron. Asteroids don't just hang out in the main asteroid belt. They can be found in other places too. Some can be found in the orbital path of planets. This means that the asteroid and the planet follow the same path around the Sun. Earth and a few other planets have asteroids like this. But because we're out here by Neptune, the objects triggering our alarms could be comets coming from the Kuiper Belt. Like the main asteroid belt, this region is home to leftovers from the solar system's early history. The Kuiper Belt is truly a frontier in space. It's a place we're just beginning to explore and learn about, and is one of the places comets come from. Comets are often described as dirty snowballs because they're made up of ice, dust, and rocky material. When a comet gets close to the Sun, the heat causes its icy core to vaporize, creating a glowing cloud of gas and dust known as a coma. This vaporization also forms the comet's spectacular tail, which can stretch for millions of miles. Let's recap the key differences between asteroids and comets. First is their composition. That means the materials they are made of. Asteroids are made of rock and metals, while comets are made of ice, dust, and rocky materials.
Next is their location. Asteroids are mostly found in the main asteroid belt, but comets come from the Kuiper Belt and a place called the Oort Cloud, an area beyond our solar system.
The last thing is how they look. Asteroids are hunks of rock, while comets get glowing comas and tails as they get closer to the Sun. Both asteroids and comets are essential to understanding our solar system's history and evolution. They provide clues about the early solar system and the building blocks of planets, moons, and even life.